So, welcome. How many of you have heard of Under the Stones? You've heard of it? How many of you know what it means? George, can you describe it?
It's a process where a set of stones is captured and then you play under them where they used to be.
Yeah, it's setting up moves to sacrifice something and play inside of it. And many of you guys have actually already know some very basic Under the Stones moves. Like, here's probably the simplest one. It's so stupid, it's stupid. Kind of a situation. Let's say white has this thing completely surrounded, right? Where does white play to kill this? Let's say it even looks like, I'll give black a liberty. Here's my really, really, really basic Under the Stones problem. So where do you play to kill this?
Middle.
But the stones, it's going to die, right?
Well, the cover here is...
This is going to die, right? It's no good. It's no good, right? Because black's going to capture, and if you play here, it's like, black got your stone.
And now we can play under the stone.
But we can play under the stone. All right, we can play underneath the place where it just was. Okay, so that's sort of the key concept. And the tsuji, the tactics I want to focus on today... are about specifically more these side shapes. There's actually really two really common, you're not that common, but you know, once every few games you might actually be able to see it possibly forming under the stone shapes. And we'll do some problems up here, and we'll see these shapes sort of naturally evolve. And if you can start to see them in your own games, your edge of the board play becomes really powerful. Like this is like the sickest go magic you've ever seen, kind of tsuji. We can start to see under the stones. But to introduce you to this sort of next level, I mean, this isn't really, when people are talking about under the stones, this isn't really what they're talking about. Right? They're really talking about stuff at least like this. So take a look at this problem. And let's assume this is a game and it's black. It's black's move. Is black dead or alive here? Black's in double Atari, right?
Black is dead. Alive.
So black looks kind of dead, right? Box and double Atari, no way out. No way out at all.
No, you can recapture. Yeah.
You can recapture. Austin, what do we do?
You save the two.
Save the two, good.
Let him capture, and then Atari the two white stones.
Look at this magic. This is black magic voodoo right here. Look at these two white stones. We're going to play under them, where they previously were stones, right? And white can't do anything. Whoa. Black magic voodoo. That was weird.
Now I figured out the other problem.
Now you figured out the other problem. Is that all you needed?
I was getting there slowly.
Is that all you needed to see? Even if you see this, that problem is actually still very tricky.
Is actually what?
That problem over there, I said, is still very tricky.
Yeah.
There's a lot of variations that are not normal. We're gonna do some problems after we go through some of these together. And I'm going to suggest you guys start over there and work your way that way in the room. So, in this case, what is the magic shape that makes this whole thing work?
Four stones in a square.
Yeah, like, this shape looks terrible for black, right? It's like, what kind of idiot was playing Go today?
Yo.
But, this is actually really good in this case, right? Actually, if you know, in this case... This shape is sort of like, it's sort of like a bomb. We'll call it the bomb shape. Because if white captures it, white just dies. Like a bomb. You see, white plays here. Black captures the bomb, and kablammy, right? Okay, good.
So, does this always involve a group of stones which only going to have two liberties after they've captured?
Yes. At least the two shapes we're learning today, yes, in both of those positions. We're talking about creating groups that intentionally have only two liberties, and both these shapes are going to need at least four or more stones to work. So we'll call this one the bomb shape.
Yeah. And so there's two liberties and you take one away, bye-bye.
Right. Well, and the key part to this shape, to this stupid group of stones,
yeah,
is that when your opponent captures, there's too much space on the other side.
Yeah.
Right? So it's a question of not only when your opponent captures, how many liberties do you have, how many liberties does the opponent have, and do they have friends nearby? And if it's too far away from their friends, you can just actually just recapture, yeah, which is the really cool part.
They can't speak out underneath.
That's right.
You're cutting them off.
That's right. All right, let's look at this problem. This is a life and death problem, and it's not easy. But let's see if we can solve it together. I mean, clearly, if it's white's move, white can make two eyes pretty easily, it looks like, right? Looks like that works, it looks like that works. Actually, I think almost anything works here. I think white plays anything in this neighborhood, white's alive. But lucky for us, it's black's move. So what should we try? How do we try to kill this? What's your instinct? What is your...
1-1?
1-1.
15-1.
Oh, 15-1. All right, that's fair. Let's say white plays here.
15-2.
Or actually, I think this is better. Is this better? No, this is even better.
Yeah.
This is even better.
Now it looks like...
Awesome.
Or one number.
Hmm?
Yeah. 17-1 is
the limit. 17-1, we just connect, right?
Yeah.
All right, so white makes an eye.
Yep.
Yeah, you don't have time. Now we have two eyes very clearly, right?
Yeah,
we still have to connect. Yeah, so this is no good. Are there any other variations we missed at the white place here? And black could play here. Feels like we'd have to pop this eye out, right? But if we do, that looks like two eyes pretty solidly. If we connect, we make an eye there and capture. We still have two liberties, black only has one. Not looking good. So, 16-2. All right, what do you guys think of this one? How would you refute this?
You obviously have to connect underneath, right?
Connect underneath like this?
No.
Or black, that's what black's trying. It's white gets a move on.
Yeah, connect underneath.
Yeah.
Block the connection underneath.
Block,
16,
so,
1, 17-1.
Which one?
17.
Sorry, 17. So you don't get a consortium part. No, that doesn't work. 16-1.
Yeah,
16-1.
This one looks really dangerous, right? Why? Why is this one really, really dangerous? Yeah, this move. Now we have three liberties.
Right.
White only has two.
Right. So you just play 16-1.
Alright, so we play 16-1 instead.
Yep.
Alright, so how does black keep killing? Lucy's going, nope. No more killing.
Good. 15-1 is
dead. Yeah. Alright, I play 15-1. White connects.
Yep.
Okay.
18.
There's
nothing.
One in, yeah,
there's
so
nothing?
Enough.
There's nothing left.
It's like
a, is it?
I beg to differ.
Oh, 18. So 18-1 has got to be it. Huh? 18-1,
he forces
you to connect.
We'll try it.
All
right, so I'll say connects.
Yeah, this doesn't work at all.
Yeah. We have, white has three liberties here.
Right, you're absolutely,
can't,
yeah,
connect. So 18-1 doesn't work.
Okay.
All
right, under the stone.
Under the stone.
Under the stone.
Under the stone. Making under the stones. And under the stones. Playing under the stones.
Connect. 15-2.
Yeah, connect 15-2. I like it.
Okay.
Can question number one, can white make an eye here?
Can
white can't play there.
So he has to target the other way.
Right, but then you can still get two eyes.
This is where the magic comes in. See, Lucy came in. Lucy missed the magic. She came in late.
I missed the magic. Oops.
This is like the most magical thing we're learning today. Because white is dead here.
Really? You take a liberty from the outside?
How do we kill white? White, I'm telling you, this is a dead shape for white.
It can't be 14-1.
14-1 is magical.
No.
No! No, it's not.
I see what you mean, because once you capture, then you...
Yes! Look, white has to capture, right?
Yes, right, and you play it for...
And here is the second shape.
Yep.
We have the bomb shape, we have the Tetris shape.
Yep.
Ugly.
So
I see.
There it is, where does black play?
Somewhere else.
Oh, isn't that sweet?
This is nice.
Is that nice? This is awesome, right? It's like, why, nowhere to go, right? It's just, it feels so good. You make this kill in your game, you're gonna feel good for the next week. It's gonna be amazing. So, that was pretty cool, wasn't it? That was pretty cool. So again, we started here, just to review this problem. White had to prevent the link up. Black wants to separate white, or try to link back up. White connects. That's it, it's game over. Because white can never play here, and we can make that Tetris shape to kill all of white. You know, we normally learned, right, that the Tetris shape is alive. But only if it's all connected. And if half of it's not connected, only has two liberties, it's actually a dead shape. So this is playing under the stones, right? We're trying to make that Tetris shape in here, cut something off, and come back in Atari. Is that not the coolest thing you've seen today? Pure magic?
Yes. Yes, sir.
All right. I want for all these problems we're going to look at today, I just want Lucy screaming, no, the whole time. It doesn't work. It's a terrible idea. Is there a real question, John?
No, I can never
lie. Okay. Let's look at this one. Black to live. If white plays first, how does white kill this?
Gotta be one
step. I think white can play anything to kill it. I think almost any move works in here. Like, any move kills this, right? I guess this one doesn't. Or does it?
That looks super bad.
Are we sure this one doesn't kill it? Like, are we really sure?
Oh.
I think that one kills it, too.
Yeah.
Come on, that's crazy. All right.
Literally.
But you're giving up.
Can't play down. So.
Yeah.
All right, so... It's black to play, black to live. We have any ideas? One, six. This looks sort of obvious, right? It looks like it makes potentially make an eye here, right? Oh, what if white just goes here?
And you need to play two moves.
Yeah, do we actually? We can't actually. Like, it looks like this move. We make an eye,
yeah,
and we make two half eyes, right?
Yep.
And two half eyes plus an eye should make two eyes.
Yep.
Except this move takes away both half eyes, right? If black plays here, we pop it there. If black makes this half eye, we pop it there. It doesn't matter.
One consideration, I look at that and say, black's only got so many places to play, and when you made that other move, that eye was a double space. It seemed to me that that's probably taking the space away from somewhere else that you needed.
Okay, so... Where do you want to play?
1-8 is possible.
Maybe take the
1-8. 4-5-6-7-8. All right, let's keep going. Where does white play to disrupt this? Yeah, now we take away this point.
Oh,
1-5. 1-5, yeah, we make the eye. That looks good for black, right? Now we give up. Doesn't work?
So far, so good.
All right, what does white play then?
White's
on
top.
It's all right.
White is for some,
yeah. Yep, and then he's palm shape.
We connect?
Yeah.
No,
I guess
no,
we'll
no,
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 no. No, definitely not. Definitely not, right? Then these just get captured.
Yeah.
What do we do?
1-7.
Thank you. Capture.
Yeah.
Okay, on the second
white
line, Atari.
Yep.
Atari?
Yeah.
And now if you connect, you can pop my cry.
Yeah,
that's a point.
Which
one?
The other side.
This way.
The other side.
Good. This way. It looks like we're going to die, right?
No.
But what shape did we just make?
We got a bomb.
Kaboom. White walked in our bomb. Where do we go?
Bombing.
2-7.
Right there. And we win. Come on, that's awesome. That's how that one works. And this liberty is really important. Do you guys see this? How important this liberty turned out to be? Because if it's not, right, we'd be in Atari. We'd never have time to do this. So, to go back to the original problem, was this? What made this whole thing work?
The weakness there at 3-5, or 5-3.
Well, I mean, obviously, if we had a stone here, we'd just live, right?
Yeah, exactly.
So, it's not, I mean, here's what I want your brain to look for, right? It wants to see, oh, we can make an eye there, we can make a bomb here. Okay, if we can do those two things, right, we can make two eyes.
A bomb can make space for an eye.
A bomb can make space for an eye. It can blow up, make enough space for an eye. Okay, do you want to see the pattern one more time?
Sure.
Where did we play?
1-8.
Where did white thwart our plans? What did we do now?
5.
Oh, now we make the eye.
5.
White tries to pop out the eye. Make bomb. White throws back in.
Connect to the 3.
Yeah. Connect here. Do not take here. If we connect here, no good. We have a bomb, right? We should be happy. We have a bomb. White takes, and we play under the stones right back there. Pretty cool? Pretty cool. Pretty cool. All right, let's do one more.
Who's to play?
They're all black to play.
All black.
Everything we're doing today is all black to play.
Where's the bomb?
Where's the bomb? There is no bomb.
It's got to be on the right.
What's the other?
Should be a bomb. Oh, the tetris shape. Could be the tetris shape. No, there's no tetris shape.
All right, what's Black's problem here? Is Black dead or alive?
Maybe he's alive.
It's a go problem, so he's alive. We just don't know how.
He's got dead shape.
But right now, the shape looks dead.
Yeah.
All right.
So how can we make a bomb at the on the left side there at the top? Like those that group of white stones when they get out. Black can't target immediately because it needs to make that connection.
Mm-hmm.
But if you throw in enough junk at the top there.
What do you want to play, John? What do you want to play?
I'm working on it.
Okay.
I think you got to throw some junk in it.
2-14.
11-12-13-14. Extend.
Yeah.
All right. Well, plays. White's not letting you out. That's not going to happen.
Tetris head.
Ooh, yeah. Tetris shape. Wow. That's pretty potent, actually. White's like, that doesn't matter. I still come down and kill you. Right, white can't Atari this side, right? That's
right.
Just,
yeah.
Okay. So now what?
Yeah.
We made a tetra shape. Good job.
Yeah, black connects.
Now white Atari's.
It doesn't seem like enough. Can I get you to shout? No!
No, it's never going to work.
It's never going to work.
So white Atari's to the top, black takes the corner.
1-1 point. Awesome move.
It's done.
Yeah. Ta-da. What do you see? What do you see? What do you see? Oh, too bad, white, you die. Isn't that cool? So again, right, in all these problems, I'm gonna send you on your way to go do problems. I'm gonna suggest you start at that table and work your way sort of around that way. But all these problems, I think all of them at least, are going to involve either making or utilizing this shape or this shape, right? And trying to create them somewhere. So you blow it up, create enough space for you to come back in, play under the stones, and Atari white again. Most of the problems. There's one problem that works a little differently, but it still involves this kind of shape. Feel good?
Mm-hmm.
You want to try it? These are hard problems. You're smiling now. All right. We'll try to do maybe 20 plus minutes or so, and then we'll review them all together.
All right, cool.
So, all right, thanks. All right, we're going to go all the way back to this one. I know you guys all solved this one a while ago. I wonder if you can still solve it. Yes, no. Let's have George. George actually didn't help you guys solve it when you were in a group. He did it all by himself, he said.
This one,
yes. What's going on here? How does black live?
Now I gotta remember.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It looks like black is trying to bomb white, and white's trying to Tetris black.
Mm-hmm.
You have two of the shapes we just talked about.
I think black just extends here.
There we go. And And where does white go?
Outside.
Probably, yeah.
Atari's from Atari outside. Inside.
Or Atari's
that's
inside.
So stupid, yeah.
So Atari outside. Outside.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah. Black approaches.
Black plays here. Mm-hmm. And then?
White captures.
White captures and black throws in.
White captures, but this actually makes a bomb with a nub. It's a slightly extra large bomb kind of shape. So that lets black go where?
Cut.
Right there.
Yep.
And there you go. No life for white. So, again, we saw a nice little bomb shape right there, right? I was actually really happy with how fast you guys, most of you guys solved that. So that's good. Let's go on.
I thought, well, these are going to be slick. These guys figured it so fast, I'm going to get this fast.
Well, they were working as a team, George. There was like six of them. They're all shouting out ideas all at the same time. Mm-hmm. Going through the motions here. All right, this one, this black's already alive here. But it's more about what happens with these two stones. That's the interesting part. So it's still black to play.
I have to say, I don't understand why it's even a problem. If black simply atari's the white and goes...
Which direction?
On his way. Actually, either way. From here.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what if white extends? Oh, guys, there's two more stones here.
Oh, that's the problem.
Guys. All right, so here's the new problem.
Okay. The real problem.
You're right, George. It's not a problem yet. Good catch. So, all right, if black Atari is this way and white descends, what's the problem then? Well, what's the problem here for black?
Black can't play Atari.
Black can't Atari these two white stones. Right. So that's, and if, you know, black just takes over here, white will Atari here and capture the whole corner.
Yep.
So we don't want that. So what do we do?
Atari this stone first.
Alright, we're still gonna Atari this stone. We definitely can't Atari this way. This way is really bad because white essentially has three liberties here.
Mm-hmm.
And black only has two. But it's also black can never approach here but having captured, so. Which is more like white has, what is it, one, two, three, four liberties. Yeah, this group actually has four liberties.
Black comes down the other side. White extends this way.
Two extend this way. So now what? Yeah, we actually have to make this shape. This is the key move. We have to make Tetris shape. If we just connect or take, white does Atari, so we have to play here. So now what? What does white do?
I'm assuming that he descends once on the outside.
Yeah, white still can't, black still can't capture white, so let's just work on capturing black.
Mm-hmm.
So come from the outside. Black.
Black would like to threaten the white corner group.
Yeah, black would really like to play here, but can't.
Yeah.
Self-Atari, so let's fix one of those self-Ataris first. White Atari. Black.
Set up the bomb.
Side.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Right here, and if white captures...
Boom.
Oh no, we captured a Tetris shape. What does that mean?
Mel Brooks.
We get to attack
under
it.
The stone.
There you go, play under the stone. Atari right back and capture. So pretty cool. Pretty cool. That's about the same level of problems we looked at the board. Questions about this one? All right, let's go see the next one. I know a lot of people didn't get this one. A lot of people didn't get this one. So what's going on here? What is black trying to do? Kill all the whites.
Same thing black always tries to do.
That's right. So, what white resources? So, what resources does white have available to make eyes?
He's got here.
Yeah, here.
Capture.
Here.
And capture.
And capture.
So many eyes.
That's so many
all
places to
eyes.
Make eyes. Is that terrifying?
Yep.
When your opponent can make eyes in that many spaces. So. It's a good thing that's our move, because if it was white's move to play first, white would just make two eyes, right? White has three ways to make eyes. If it's white to play, white just gets two of the three. But luckily for us, it's our move, so we have to figure out a way to limit that. How do we do it?
Chew up some white stones.
Eat some white stones.
All right, we can do that.
Yeah. White approaches at the 1-4 point.
Here?
Yeah.
Sorry.
This is a bad move for white.
Mm-hmm.
Or is it actually? Wait, hold on. Yeah, this is a bad move for white.
Yeah. He just descends.
Yeah, what if he just
instead of pawn A, he just descends straight to the edge.
Yeah. And now black has to take the other.
Black has to poke out here.
Yeah. Right.
Yep. Okay.
And then black pushes in on the two, hoping
it's
to make another.
Turn. White's turn.
I mean white. Does it?
This doesn't work. It doesn't actually work, does it? What happened here?
Uh-oh.
No, this works for black. This is fine.
Yeah,
this is fine. This is fine.
Yeah, this is
White's top.
White's totally dead.
Yeah, white's totally dead.
So, this isn't a problem.
There was no under the stone.
There's a variation stone? You can play under the stone. Instead of just pushes...
Yeah, that, I'm wondering if a stone got added here somewhere.
Next,
maybe on the outside?
What if that was like...
Nope, that needs to be there.
Yeah, it needs to be there. You can't do the thing.
Well, this is interesting.
Do you got the book?
I go a little... Here, let's just double check. I believe this is the answer to the problem. So why isn't this...
Why does that work?
Well,
if we take this one?
Yeah. That's still fine.
Still fine, right? Same thing?
Yeah.
That's
captured.
Still fine. Okay.
What if white plays
this throwing?
Yeah.
So, but this is basically what we did.
Well, wasn't that stone? There was a stone here originally. This was the one.
Oh, that okay. Same thing.
Yeah, it's the same thing.
Yep, that doesn't work either, right?
So, not a problem.
Not a problem. Not a problem.
See?
All right, let me go double check iPad.
Let's see what happens. I really hate it when I get the problem and it's not the right problem.
Yeah.
Trying to kill white, right?
Yeah.
Oh,
it was different.
There's a stone here.
Uh-huh.
There you go.
This suddenly becomes a problem.
Suddenly becomes a problem. This is the stone that was missing.
So now what happens when we play here?
Well, I can totally still make the one eye.
That's totally what we...
That doesn't change anything.
Mm-hmm.
Because we wait an extra point.
Why would you? Yeah, I guess you'd do that.
Now black has to push, and white has to capture, and black has to make the ugly shape.
Big difference.
Yeah. Yep. Yep. Yep.
But now white lives.
White makes one move. White's alive.
Right. That's my point. White should live here.
Wait, I thought
we're trying to be here.
Okay,
it's
the wrong move. It's the wrong move.
Okay.
This should be the right answer.
Cool. So white makes an eye.
Aha. How? Which one?
The outside open one.
This one?
Yeah.
Right, if you want to make that one, that's really easy because now black plays here.
Yeah.
And if white. White can't Atari over here. So if white captures this way, black captures back.
Yep.
Okay. So, that back. So let's say we make it this way.
Yeah. Now poke
it. Black has
you have to poke it.
Poke
there's no way. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
You know, white Atari's black stones.
He can't do it there, so it has to be there.
Then
you make Tetris.
There we go. Tetris time.
And then you capture the Tetris.
Yay!
Then you lose.
And we play under the stones there. There we go. There we go.
Nailed it.
I don't get this.
All right. We should make, before I actually look at the problem, we should make sure we get the problem correct. Part of the issue with letting you guys play with the actual problems and put stones on the board is that some things
get
taken off.
That's the way it was set up from the start.
Well,
it happens every single watch.
Yeah. My music
at least one problem
has
a
drumming stick.
I play think this one's correct.
To.
All right, what's the idea here?
Kill white.
All right. How do we kill white?
Set up a bomb.
How do we set the bomb up?
Destroy eyes.
How? These are all good things that I want to do to kill white.
go make this shape?
This one?
Yeah.
Empty
yeah.
triangle?
Such perfect. Good shape. Such good shape.
All right.
Oh, no.
It works. What if white just threatens to make an eye here and capture you?
White plays here.
A little premature, yes?
I think so, because white now white lives. He'd no sweat.
Yep. And we just take. And
he has
me
yep, yep. for two eyes. Yeah.
But he shouldn't
yeah.
have done the other sure. move.
Shouldn't have done what move? This move?
Yeah.
Well, that's right. That. Well, here, we can you we missed, can back up. Yeah. What did you want to play, John?
Like I would say start there.
Start here, eh? All right, what plays here?
Live.
Wait a minute.
Even if, even
oh, okay, I guess.
Like
oh, my God.
So alive.
This is very, very alive, yeah.
Very, very alive. Very, very alive. We pop out the eye here. White just captures, makes eye here.
Yes.
Had some.
Makes two eyes.
Yes.
So
we definitely had the right starting move.
So this yeah, is kind of necessary.
And you connect, then... Right,
let's see what plays that one.
Play down, make a bot.
If you make like the bomb, it doesn't yeah. work.
Doesn't work yet.
Not yeah. yet.
No,
doesn't
do
work.
How
yet.
About?
Now do oh. the 1-2.
yeah, I like the 1-2 point right now.
Doesn't
work. Didn't we look at that?
Yeah, maybe.
Not from this side.
Remind me why this doesn't work.
Because
this
right
this liberty after capturing white can't move in there.
So what does white play? What
so,
white
I mean, sure. black doesn't, so
white
he has liberties, and...
White captures.
Now you poke
right.
out the other eye.
This doesn't work.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And now you're fine. And then now
you No, you still only have...
You have one eye.
Oh, you've got
right
a belt
you
before.
You have one big eye, yeah.
Of course.
Let me play again. Of course. But, okay, but hold on. That's not the end of the variations, guys.
Yeah.
That seems like...
Let's assume that white makes the actual eye that we
yeah.
just poked out.
Okay.
Now we go...
Now we
go to the 1-2 point.
Now this is the move.
Yeah.
And now, bomb.
And this bomb, even though white can capture here, still totally works.
Yeah, because if he does capture, he's got time. Yeah.
If we capture,
yep.
bingo.
It doesn't matter. Still does.
Cool.
And no co.
No co. It looks like it should be co, but it's not.
What is that?
All right, I want to go to this board.
Can we keep off
of
that second
board? We'll leave it there for now. We'll go to that board. All right, this actually is very similar to a problem we did on the board. All right? At least I think it's pretty similar. Well, what's the idea?
Kill white.
Kill white. How do we do it?
Tetris shape.
Take away his eyes.
Yeah, we gotta find That's a way right. to pop out the eyes. And again, we're going to find... These are all under the stones problems, so we're going to find some under the stone shapes. You can already kind of tell which shape we want to make here.
We tried this one, it doesn't work, so I think this one.
Yeah.
Yeah. So why doesn't this one work?
I forgot.
It just does.
It just does.
We tried it.
Yeah, white place here.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Okay.
Wanna...
Yeah, and actually yeah, it's one liberty versus two.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah, that's
so
right. That's
so
right.
Let's play
so we play here.
First. All right, if white just plays here,
then
capture.
We just connect out.
Yep.
Okay, so white can't play there, white has to connect.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so now what?
Connect them.
Yeah, connect stones.
One big solid block.
And what does white do?
Make eye time.
Yeah, at this point, many players would give up, right? They'd be like, white just made an eye. Play an eye here. And my stones are dead. White clearly has two eyes. Game's over. I should resign.
No. Nope.
But you guys learned a whole new shape today.
Tetris shape.
Very, very powerful shape. Aha, the Tetris shape.
Uh-huh.
Playing under the stones. Even if white captures.
Then you throw back in. Et voila!
Dead! Super dead!
Cool. Super dead!
I think that's a pretty cool shape.
That's not
hard. Alright, the last problem. The last problem is
the
a little bit unfair.
Problem.
Yeah, this problem is several stones higher in difficulty than everything else here. This is a very, very famous problem. It's a pretty famous problem, and if you ever want to give a cue, especially a cue, even Dom player, Go level players, something to do to amuse them for.
Dom level players haven't all seen this.
10 minutes.
I think a lot have, but not all. Certainly. You give them this problem. Say, here, just solve this. And it looks so easy, right? It's basically a symmetrical position with only eight possibilities.
Only four, really.
Oh, right, only four. Yeah, symmetrical, so it's only four. Right,
yeah.
So they're all halved.
That's inherently unsymmetrical in Go.
Huh? What do you mean?
There's no center point.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's four. Yeah, five can be symmetrical. That's what's
so stinking.
I mean, usually if it's symmetrical, you play on the symmetrical point, right? But
that's right.
You can do that here.
We will break symmetry shortly.
Yeah. So I know a couple of you guys actually got it, which is amazing and awesome.
It was just through brute force.
We searched the whole game tree.
Well done.
But this is Black to Live, believe it or not. And what's cool is sort of how it relates today is it looks like Black already has two bomb shapes made, right? Mm-hmm. So you should be like, oh, Black's already alive, man. You know the bomb shapes are like super strong.
They're not bombs yet.
But they're not really bombs yet, yeah.
I think this would actually be easier if instead of 8 points in the middle, we had 6 points in the middle.
Yes. Absolutely. And actually, there is a variation of this problem that has only a 6 point center, too, that I've seen before. I don't remember if it has the outside little ear. I don't remember exactly how it works, so I didn't.
Well, with the 6 points in the middle, you play the stone in the middle, and you're kind of protecting both the cutting points. But
right.
This one, you protect one, you're too far from the
other. Yeah, your space is too big.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So, let's have John and Lucy. What was your best idea?
Start out.
I'm calling them because they didn't get the solution.
Great.
Oh.
Maybe we should guess another point.
Let's
which
see.
One is
our best try was this.
Oh, that's cool.
That is cool.
Or was it this one? I forget.
Yeah, right.
What was your best refutation for white?
We tried like all of them. And we seem to be able
to
live.
This does lead to a co. This does lead to a co.
It does.
Can you remember a co variation?
The co was, you know.
Okay, so white plays here.
Yeah, and then. Black birds. This the one?
And now what?
Yes, white goes.
Yeah. Then what?
Wait, we solved this, didn't we?
Yeah. You solved it?
We thought it wasn't a co.
Okay, so what's white going to do?
You thought it wasn't a co?
Okay, so white's going to
capture not a
co.
This looks
black.
Pretty
yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, this is just dead.
White jumps right
this
now.
This isn't the... No, this was not the best one.
This is one.
I thought this was one of them.
This is looking very co.
Okay, black takes.
That's co. That's called co.
I said this was... Yeah, right. Anyway.
All right, we can back up. We can back up.
John, but... it was a co that was easy to win.
Oh,
that's
well, that matters.
That is an improvement.
It's not a solution.
There were no threats.
Yeah.
What
I'll just take the outside.
Yeah, you can take the whole outside.
Pretty exciting. All right. Anything else?
The other 3 points also seem nice.
Full of potential.
This one, and this one?
Yeah, so I didn't like either of these.
You didn't like either of these, you thought?
Yeah, I think I like one of those. I don't remember why.
It's this one.
If we just play here.
Yeah.
Maybe it's this one.
Same answer.
Same answer.
I feel like you just connect.
If you connect, we play here.
And then...
There.
If you play
this is a good way to get
co. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Interesting, but dead.
Yeah, I don't know.
Well,
is it?
Yeah. That's off Atari, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Okay, we do not yet
interesting
have
but
or dog leg, yeah, or Tetris, I mean.
Yeah.
All right.
Not in our favor.
So, this is a hard problem.
Play on the outside?
Yes, give it. Maybe.
Grab another corner.
Push cut.
Yeah, I was like, can I?
You know, if you guys go to goproblems.com, a lot of the answers are, if there's no move to play at the stone out
here,
show that you're Tanuki, and it's always wrong.
Well, no, sometimes there's like at least one
there's
out of 90
problems. Yeah. There's a few that it's right, but
we tried this one, right?
Yeah.
We tried this one?
No. This is the line. This is the one. This is the answer.
This is the first move.
This is the answer.
Wait, really?
Yes. This is
for
the
real.
Answer.
Yeah.
How do you look?
The toughest response for white is right here.
For white.
I mean, it's the best response for white.
Okay.
What I mean, yeah.
From white, I got you.
Right.
So if you go over there, white comes over here.
Okay. Right down the middle.
Yeah.
Wait, where?
Middle.
Yeah.
What
which?
Middle.
Yeah.
What middle, white man?
Okay. We're fine.
I wanna. I'd rather go there.
Not a real bomb. It's not a real bomb.
And then you go there to capture.
Yeah, sure. And I was. Okay. No. Back up. I was wrong.
Yeah, that's not good.
Doesn't work either. Yeah.
Wait, let's do it again.
Let's do it again.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Here and here. And so you're playing there first?
Yeah. Yep.
And I'll play there. Interesting. Similar result though?
God.
Yep.
Quit killing me. Yeah, I can't do that.
This is not correct, but it's one of the tougher lines. Actually, now it's actually tough on white to find the best move here.
Yeah,
it's actually a really cool sequence for white now.
Well, at this point.
So this is now a white to kill problem.
White to kill.
You've made it into a new go problem. It's white to kill.
Yeah.
Black is still dead.
Hey.
But it's actually hard to kill.
At this point,
you don't want to.
White goes here.
Yeah, if you just take
here.
The bomb.
No,
so white
you,
goes,
if white goes
no,
here,
no.
I
oh,
go
no,
here.
Yeah, yeah, right,
yes,
this is fine.
Yes.
So
this is the.
It's. I think it's here. Yeah. Am I crazy?
You are crazy. Well, black goes here.
Yeah.
Now,
white
oh yeah. Now it's a bomb. Now it's a proper bomb.
It's a,
bomb.
Yeah.
It's a proper
you're
bomb.
Right,
you're
yes.
right. You're right.
And you got the eye on the other side.
White maybe white goes in.
Yeah.
Try it. That's a nice move. Yes.
Now you can do it. No, yeah.
Yes,
now
yes.
you can do
yes.
it because you get that.
You end up with
yeah.
the ball.
You end up with
five.
The tar, yep.
Yeah, so one white captures. It's still a bomb.
Yep.
But. This bomb has a. Has a trick. Or even if you Atari.
Yeah, dead shape.
Bulky five.
Actually makes
nice.
A bulky. Is that nice?
Yes.
That's a nice
really
go problem.
Nice.
That's a nice go problem. This is the problem that keeps on giving.
Yeah.
You guys,
like...
the further and further you get, you realize, wait, it's this compendium of like all these problems all put together.
That's good.
Still a good chance to kill on that one.
Yeah, you got. I mean, sure.
Easy for black to make a mistake here.
Absolutely. So let's
go
get this one. Mm-hmm. Other options. This is a tough move, but it doesn't quite work.
Which one did we try so far?
We tried this one.
That,
so clearly we'll try that one. But there's actually a symmetrical position here.
Yeah.
Yep.
Which side do I pick?
One of the bombs
well,
works and one of them won't work. Yeah.
There is no move that black can make to break the symmetry. If you play that side,
boom.
It takes this side.
Yeah.
So not a real bomb.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
I see right. What you're talking about.
So this is the key move right here, though.
Mm-hmm.
I guess there's several key moves, but...
Well, we should look at this one.
Oh.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
the only
it's
other one we haven't looked at. Well,
yeah.
Other than the correct one.
This line's also interesting.
Mm-hmm. Going symmetric? Yeah,
yep.
You still got to pick.
And now you're still... Yep.
Same situation.
So, by process of elimination...
To me, it looks like a little guy with a little mustache right here.
Oh God!
Sorry. Kind of alien invaders.
It's awesome. Mario Brothers.
Need some legs.
8-bit. Or it's like 2-bit.
So there's only one other move we
one
haven't seen here
color.
Yet, and it's a key move.
Yeah, it looks really
Woo-hoo!
Stupid too.
Yeah.
Here, but this problem isn't over. Like I said, this is a problem that keeps giving. So.
In between.
It looks like black is about to get two eyes, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So the first thing is what happens if white just pops this off?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yes, this totally works, right? We set up the bomb shape,
mm-hmm.
white captures, gets recaptured. So white can't actually pop in there.
Yeah.
So white pushes.
We go back to this move. And this looks like it's going to go to like some terrible co.
Right.
Why?
Well, white's going to take.
Yep.
Yeah.
That, right.
And black
play on the
throws in.
Black's going to take the outside.
But white
and
can capture.
And now it looks like it's Ko because
no, it's
we're...
But
it's
Atari. Atari.
But
yeah.
No, but it's a Atari on the outside.
It's Atari.
Yeah, it's Atari on the 5 group.
So black...
Right. Yeah.
All right, here's the second.
Black clearly can't connect, right? If black connects, he's just dead. So black plays here.
That's right.
But now you get captured.
Sure.
But you still can throw on the outside.
Yep.
Hold on, so we kill all five of these.
Oh, no, this is bad. Oh, now we have to capture.
This is great.
I just captured the spot's move.
So yes, it's Atari, yes, so you have to capture here.
Yep. Yes.
Yep.
Lucy and I got there. We got there.
So we got here. And now what does white do? So white can't pop out here. If he pops out, he gets captured and dies, right?
So you gotta play. So
if he pops out, then black plays
this
here.
Is co, right?
It's not co. Black has a stone here.
Yeah.
When so black then that's, makes the co shape, black captures two stones.
Yep. Two stones, right. Oh, God.
And the other option is white comes out and fixes.
Mm-hmm. Right. White could just, you know,
fix
up here.
Yeah.
Other than black, but then black can go here. And he's good.
Okay. That's very little, though.
This is a problem.
It is very little, but it's very alive.
This is a problem you've got to memorize until you dream it. If you can do that,
I would say if you remember the problem, there's only two key moves that you really need to remember.
Yep.
Right. It's really you need to remember the stupid little
the
turn.
Start move.
Mm-hmm. A first line turn that looks just
really dumb.
You have to stay asymmetrical.
You create your own bulky five looking thing.
No, it's not a matter of staying symmetrical.
Asymmetrical.
Right? Yeah.
Like everyone can find this move. This move looks like it's just good, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
But after white plays this, the first move you have to be able to find is this one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which is just crazy.
Yep.
Again, annoy your friends with this move. Or at least with the problem. And then for the toughest resistance for white has to give, well, you have to remember this move. And the rest is actually just kind of plays itself. You just have to do what is basically forced. Just forced.
And then you have a choice. And then neither of them works.
It works.
In a couple of weeks, we should go over this again.
Well, yeah.
Cool. We'll see if you guys can still solve it. So anyway, that was your day on playing Under the Stones. Hopefully you have a whole new Tsuji to add to your arsenal. It's very, very magical. George is making the arms of Arnold Schwarzenegger over here. Showing how strong he is now.
Bart Simpson.
Yeah. It takes a lot of practice to actually start seeing it in the games that you play, but once you do, it's like, I feel the power. It flows through me.
Power has touched me, and I was crushed.
Yeah. So, yeah, thanks, guys.
Absolutely.
Thank you.